Jiajun, I am a DOI student, and I will talk about how to do your word practice before you do it. The first one step is you need to turn on your textbook and copy the word which one you don't understand. And the second part is you need to find the meaning in, by your phone and write down the meaning in your notebook. And the last one is you can do your practice about your word and do well. Thank you.
Thank you.